I am a fan of all the different embroidery techniques that the Husqvarna Viking Designer Epic 2 can do. And a lot of the designs that are in your book that comes with this machine, the sampler book, will offer other techniques, and things might look a little bit strange. For example, this is a design that is considered cut work. So the part of the fabric is actually cut away, but you use cut work needles. So for example, if you're looking for all the cut work designs, start by going up to the Joy OS Advisor and then look for cut work embroidery. So let's just do it with the cut work needles. And what this will allow us to do is when we pick this, not only does the tutorial come up, but up comes every design that is saved in this machine that would allow you to use cut work. So I'm going to just bring in a design. So I'm touching and holding it to bring that in. When you get started with embroidering the design, you'll find that when you get to the point where cut work needles are needed, you will find the little picture. So cut work needles will cut all the vertical parts, and then they'll come back and cut all the horizontal parts. Just follow the color coding on the needles. You can find these needles at your local Husqvarna Viking store and be able to do all the fun built-in cut work designs. Give it a try. I bet you'll find yourself loving this a lot more than having to do all the cutting yourself. We even do a version of cut work in our Embroidery Essentials course. So if you want to learn more about all these wonderful techniques, check out this course in the links below this YouTube video.